I focus most of my research on pressure ulcer prevention. Pressure injury prevention is an area that doesn't get a lot of attention, despite the magnitude of the problem. Pressure injuries, which some people know as pressure sores, they kill about 60,000 people per year just in the United States.
Dave has made significant contributions to our understanding of how tissues behave and how we can protect tissues by creating better support surfaces. How do we measure those? For example, we have used imaging modalities such as MRI and ultrasound to measure tissue deformations when a person is on a support surface, for example, on a wheelchair cushion, and how that distorts and deforms their tissues, and how we can design as engineers better support surfaces that will minimize those exposures.
He is the only researcher and leader and person really investigating all these aspects and understanding them all and pulling them together, not only in the research, but then also back in laboratory testing and trying to tie all those worlds together so we can really advance seating for people in wheelchairs.
I'm motivated to keep working on this problem because it's not solved yet. Pitt, in particular, provides a tremendous amount of resources to work on problems like this, and primarily because it's a multidisciplinary problem. I'm an engineer. It takes experience and knowledge to be successful in making a dent in this problem. And, you know, Pitt in particular is fantastic for that.
What he's doing, his research work, and the impact of his research are changing the world in ways that you can never do if you are in the mainstream. What Dave is doing, because there are so few of us engineers who are working in rehab and in pressure ulcer injury prevention, whatever you do is big.
I don't see anyone who really has all of these different aspects and is involved in such depth that they can pull these resources together, they have the connections, and they have the relationships.
In our school, we've created a position which I serve in right now. It's the Associate Dean for Technology and Innovation. And in that role, I'm the cheerleader for all the researchers in our school to make that final push to get their things out the door and into the marketplace. Thank you.